Hello, I'm Francine, and I'm passionate about being a physio. I established the Physio Coaching Academy so that I could share how you can refine and streamline how you treat. Being a physio means continually challenging yourself to stay up to date with the latest research and combining this with your own clinical experience. When you graduate, it would be easy to think things would get a little easier. You start practicing at a clinic, or when you are a few years out, you establish your own. Patients usually have many questions and present with a wide range of sometimes very challenging musculoskeletal pains. It can be very easy to feel overwhelmed and at times overworked. Each patient's condition seems to be more complex than what you initially thought it was. Or maybe you are an experienced practitioner, feeling a little burnt out and experiencing what is well known as compassion fatigue. At Physiotherapy Coaching Academy Australia, we address all these issues. You receive personalised tuition and we only take 8 to 10 people in each course. You will learn how to apply the latest neuroscience research to each treatment session to achieve 100% compliance from your patient. The courses we currently offer include real-time ultrasound and exercise, TMJ and an introduction to cranial techniques, the integration of neuroscience with manual therapy and exercise to treat back pain, and assessment and treatment of the thoracic spine. Our new courses and workshops, which would be of specific interest to newer graduates, include exercise programming, the locked back, and myofascial mobilization techniques. All of our courses provide an overview of functional anatomy, practical hands-on techniques, and exercise. Our key focus is how you can integrate neural, muscle, and joint techniques with the latest research on pain to achieve the most effective outcome. If you cannot make it to one of our workshops or courses, we offer one-on-one training sessions with one of our senior physios at our clinic. Our lecturers also travel to regional areas in Australia, New Zealand, and Asia. Or if you are a regional physiotherapist, you are welcome to apply for the regional subsidy that PCAA offers. From all the team at PCAA, thank you for watching, and we look forward to meeting you at one of our courses.